push it?
Yeah.
Okay. And you want to stop, press it again. No drips, right? No leaks.
No, not from the roofing structure, no.
No drips, no runs, no errors.
These drips are from the drip edge.
Run back.
Right, it's from the run back of the rafters.
Most decks don't do that. I don't know exactly.
This must be the 212 pitch that did that.
Go ahead. Try to pick
one.
This is after the test is over. We're trying to manually pick one up. This is after the 110 mile an hour test. And as you will see, it's rather difficult. You can get it in certain sections. But overall, the whole roof was 100% success. This means you can take a 60 mile an hour rated shingle and move it to 110 miles an hour with EnviroSeal, other basically doubling its resisting quality under Miami-Dade testing